Well, hi, Grace Commons. A couple of things that we want to draw your attention to that are happening in and around the church this week. First and foremost, I am so excited about all of our fall offerings. And so my encouragement to you is to check out our website, be checking your email, listening for announcements on Sunday, because there's going to be a lot happening and more information is to come. But we are really excited about all that you could get involved in this fall. Secondly, we will be on August 15th at the Res. We won't be here for worship. We'll be out there doing what we've traditionally done. There'll be baptisms, a picnic afterwards. There's new bathrooms. The whole sort of Res area has been revamped, and we're really excited to be out there for worship on August 15th. Again, we won't be here, but there will be a live stream. This Sunday following the service, there will be a used book sale in the atrium, so you can come find a new book. All of the proceeds from that sale will go towards buying new books in our library, and so be on the lookout for a new book coming this Sunday. And then lastly, we will be celebrating communion together first Sunday of the month, August 1st. And so we'll continue on in our series in Ephesians, celebrate communion together. If you haven't already gotten the Ephesians study guide, we would encourage you to pick one up as we sort of all together dive deep into the book of Ephesians. So Grace Commons, we're excited to see you on Sunday, and have a great week.